councilman should resign?
Well, I certainly believe that what he is doing is unjust. It's contrary to the will and the opinion of masses of Jewish people, well, worldwide, but including Brooklyn, New York. We have so many people here in Borough Park who are so terribly upset to all what's going on now, to this bigotry, which is being pushed on the account in the name of our communities. This is wrong, and this should stop. We as Jewish people here in Borough Park, in Williamsburg, Brooklyn, in greater United States of America, we should live in peace with our neighbors, as we are supposed to, and we are required by our religion to be in peace regardless where we live throughout the world. All what is going on here is rooted in this Zionist propaganda, which is here to promote Zionism, the support for the State of Israel, which happens to be wrong in so many ways from beginning to end. Blaming whoever speaks up against Israel as anti-Semitic is first of all wrong. It is unjust, and it's even unjust to our people. What these people are doing, they are playing on the emotions of our communities. Since we suffered in the Holocaust, it's my grandparents who are killed, slaughtered and murdered in the Holocaust. We are very sensitive to anti-Semitism. Taking people who criticize Israel, who have no anti-Semitism whatsoever. I know these people personally. I know Linda Sarsour personally. I know so many of those people personally. These people have nothing against the Jewish people. They say a word against Israel because their families are being oppressed in the present day. Their members of their families have been killed for decades. If they speak up against injustice, if they speak up against crimes, these people should never be considered anti-Semitic. Whether you agree with their opinion or not, that's up to you. Again, we have masses of Jewish people who are against all this hatred being promoted. And so many people here in Borough Park, I got several phone calls in the last hour and a half. People that encouraged us to come out because these local people are afraid and they are intimidated by Carl Hyken, who is an outspoken radical extremist. He openly supports the settlement movement, which is the far extreme element of the State of Israel. If there is any crimes being committed in Israel, Dov Hyken would be the one to condone all of it and support it. He would raise money for the settler movement for arms. Those people do not represent us, not represent so many communities here in Borough Park, in Brooklyn, New York City, New York State, and the United States, and Jews worldwide.
How do you want to make your voices heard more? Because there's more people here.
Well, if we would have the ability to have the people, the local people, come out here and not be intimidated, we might even outnumber them. And if we want, we would have at least a nice minority. Unfortunately, these people are intimidated. You should just watch what's happening here. Now it's a little bit better because the police is in control here. These people were threatening us before. Whoever chooses to come out in public would be threatened. These people are afraid to come out in public. We have the silent majority, at least, who are upset with all what's happening. And as I said, they encourage brave people to come out and to raise our voice, their voice, the true voice of Judaism, the true voice of the Jewish people.
Do you think Yeager has heard you or not?
Excuse me?
Do you think Councilman Yeager has heard your concerns? Or do you think he doesn't care?
Well, I'm not sure whether he heard it or not. He definitely doesn't care. And it's hurting me. Not so much because he doesn't care. He's a politician. That's how politicians work. But how about so many people who follow him, who have no idea what's going on, who don't understand what's behind all of these statements, who don't understand how misled they are because of this propaganda, this intimidation, which is on purpose to drive these people to either support Israel or at least to condemn people who are supposedly anti-Semites. What is happening with all these statements is, if people were not anti-Semitic yet, they might become anti-Semitic because of this hatred being driven against them. This should concern Jewish people just for our interest. But how about the injustice being done to other people?
Do you know your name?
My name is Rabbi David, D-O-V-I-D. Last name is Kalman.